CONTi Audio Power Amplifier HD750 fall down and it is not working. I connected to power but there is no response. Let's check it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because we will deal with live voltage. Take care for the safety. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Its back panel screw are also missing and its circuit was out. There is smoke sign here. D2030A 14 watt audio power amplifier. This IC is damaged. 1, 2. Three ICs are damaged badly. Yes. It's these power links are also in bad condition. This track damaged. AC voltage. No AC voltage. Check fuse. Fuse open circuit. 1 amp here. AC voltage. I think yes, fuse damaged. That means the transformer is also dead. Yes, transformer primary winding is also damaged. Now I need to check speaker. Speaker good. Output AC 10 volt, 2 ampere. Multi output transformer, 10 volt AC, 10 volt AC. Same here, 10 volt AC, 10 volt AC. These are biasing voltage and these are power amplifier supply. Now if we calculate the repair cost, one damaged transformer, 10 Jordanian dinar here, 3 ICs, 5 Jordanian dinar per IC, 15, 10 plus 15, 25, and if there are more ICs damaged, because that are also connected on the same power line, these are visibly damaged. We don't know the actual condition of these ICs until now. Until now, 25 Jordanian dinar. If more components are damaged, the repair cost will exceed. Price of brand new amplifier, 25 to 35 Jordanian dinars. So I think it will not a good decision to spend money to repair this device. So I will stop it here. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.